Hi, I'm Caroline Kuo. I'm an assistant professor in behavioral and social sciences in Brown University School of Public Health. I'm also affiliated with the Center for Alcohol and Addiction Studies. Most of my research is in South Africa, one of the countries that's most affected by the global HIV pandemic. There, our intervention research is focused on learning from families what makes them thrive. And our goal is to take what we learn and to try to turn that into a sustainable and scalable program that'll meet their needs. I'm really fortunate in my public health research to work with families. They really are my passion. And what I do with families is I try to understand from their perspectives the intersection between the HIV pandemic and mental health. What we've also learned in the process of working with children and teens is that it's sometimes difficult for them to vocalize their challenges and successes. So one method that we're using is we're asking children and teens to draw their experience, draw what makes them feel strong and successful, draw what makes their family thrive, and also draw what makes their family experience some of the challenges that they experience. I'm a public health scientist, but I also like to think of myself as an advocate, an activist, and somebody who is actively engaged in shaping policy. Some of the ways that we use this evidence is by creating policy briefs that the South African government used to shape their national policy. We also go into communities and we find that that feedback loop shapes where the science goes.